I'm Dr. Randolph, PhD, and I'm going to show you the sliding filament theory. An action potential causes the release of calcium ions. Calcium ions bind to the troponin, and this exposes the binding sites on actin. When a binding site on actin is exposed, myosin goes in for the kill. The binding of myosin to actin causes the cross bridge to flex, pulling the thin filament inward. In order to disconnect, an ATP molecule must bind to its site on the myosin cross bridge. Energy is transferred from ATP to the myosin cross bridge, which returns to its high energy conformation. Calcium ions are removed from the troponin and returned to the endoplasmic reticulum. Oh! The tropomyosin again covers the binding sites on actin. I'm Dr. Randolph, PhD. See you next time.